subways, trains, parks, restaurants, hotels, malls, streets, parking lots. They're just about everywhere. They are the vending machines in Japan. They contain a wide variety of items to choose from. On any city street, you can find vending machines. The most popular item is drinks. These are the most seen vending machines, just about on every corner. The drink machines provide a wide range, serving tea, sports drinks, water, juice, energy drinks, lemonade, and soda. Also, there are coffee machines, ice cream machines, cup of noodle machines, cigarette machines, and beer machines. Japan even has vending machines with cameras, batteries, vacuum bags, flashlights, and even ties. But the most far-stretched vending machine is the treasure box. For only 1,000 yen, you can win any type of prize found on the front, from jewelry to even iPods. With the fast-paced lifestyle that the Japanese have, vending machines make life very easy and convenient. Just insert money, press button, and get item. It's just that simple. With so many vending machines in one area, we decided to do a challenge of how many vending machines we can run into in a 5-minute walk. Now that you know a little bit more about these machines of Japan, we sat down with both Japanese students and American students to see their thoughts on vending machines.
Vending machine is really convenient. Mm-hmm. We can get anything when we need it.
I love vending machines. I love the variety. I love that you can get hot drinks or cold drinks. And I really love drinks.
It's convenient, but I think it's a little expensive, I think.
Mm-hmm. About vending machines, I think they're extremely convenient. I like that I can just go and buy whatever I need at any point.
Vending machine is very convenient, but sometimes need, but always don't need to buy.
What do you think about vending machines?
They're convenient.
Vending machines are very convenient, but there are too much vending machine in Japan.
Probably 2 or 3 times a day.
Once a month?
Yeah.
Okay.
In Japan, maybe once or twice a day at least.
I don't use so much.
Once, at least once.
Yeah, I think so.
You think?
I think there's not enough vending machines.
Not enough. So it's a convenience?
Not really, because it's better to have one and not need it than to not have one and want one, I guess.
Yes. why?
We have to save power.
No, it's nice to know that they're right around the corner.
Yes.
It's less personal.
Waste of power.
Expensive.
Expensive.
They tend to be more expensive.
Coffee?
Water.
Water.
Green tea or water?
Iced coffee.
Juice.
Juice.
Gum?
Vending machines in Japan, ranging from drinks to ties, the choices are endless. Placed around the country in every city, they make for a fast and convenient way to get things on the go. Whether you use them once a month or every day, vending machines in Japan will always be there.